So if you want the Battlehammer, go to the Murkwater Coast and head up to the Murkwater Catacombs. If you already have the catacombs, you can just fast travel right there and skip ahead in the video. Ahead of us is the lever you gotta pull. Doing that will open the door to our right. And behind that door is where you're gonna get the hammer. So yeah, right down here is the boss where you get the hammer from. If you think you can beat him alone, you can go do it. But if you can't, you can watch the video. So overall, you gotta watch out for his grab attacks. Because those can mess you up. Like so. You can guard counter him like this, and that can help break his armor so you can deal with some critical hits on him. Right here, his armor's broken, so I did a big attack and did a lot of damage. Also should always watch out for his big attack. Basically a thing where he jumps in the air and slams the ground like this, and he almost killed me. But if you can successfully dodge it, you can get a backstab off, so try to practice dodging this attack. So here's the hammer, and right after this I'm going to show the stats of the weapon and some combat so you can see if you want to go get the hammer or if it's worth it. Here is its special ability, and doing this will raise attack power, defense, and stamina recovery speed.